My name is Buitendach and I run a company called Past Experiences, which does walking tours in the Joburg CBD, and a lot of the focus is graffiti. 8 years ago, the city centre was a very different place. People laughed at me when I went to tourism trade fairs. Everyone's told me not to come to Joburg. That is actually the statement used. People just see the Joburg CBD as a bad place with crime and only bad things and nothing to see and nothing to do. It's ridiculous. So one of the main aims is we really try and show people a positive and realistic portrayal of Johannesburg. I think that to change people's perspective, whether they are international or local, is a huge part of what I do. It's like a calling. You become like a city activist. The reactions are so positive. I also get the most amazing people on my tours. I actually don't know how. I keep on thinking I'm going to have bad luck one day and get someone terrible. I fell in love with the graffiti from this. I'm very interested in the political side of it. It's got a really important role to play as a record. It's a voice for people who don't have a voice. I think it's incredibly important. The city's in a big degeneration and no one really cares what anyone's doing. So it's a perfect place for graffiti to explode. And because of that, Johannesburg has become the graffiti capital of Africa. I would love to get more local people into the city. I hope that just by taking them for a little tour, then they'll get interested and they'll go to the next area and the next area and the next area and start to explore. The idea is to show people how great Joburg is, because a lot of people talk about it badly. The people who love it have to really love it and have to push it like crazy people because of that.